And you're just coming in. The NIA has sought the approval from the Ministry of Home Affairs to send a fact-finding team to Sri Lanka in connection with Pakistani spy Selvaraj. Sources have told Headlines today that the Ministry of Home Affairs will write to the Ministry of External Affairs over the case. The National Investigation Agency, also known as the NIA, will also be sending 5 hard disks, a laptop, an iPad, 6 mobile phones recovered from Selvaraj for forensic examination. Investigations also revealed that Selvaraj and Tamim Ansari were being handled by the same person. According to sources, the NIA is baffled with Selvaraj's choice of target selection. Details emerging after his arrest pointed out to him wrecking densely populated areas. This gives rise to the suspicion that Selvaraj might have been involved in terror activities. Arthur Khan now joins me on the phone line. Arthur, there seems to be a major twist really while investigations are on in the Selvaraj arrest.
Well, that's right. You see, the NIA is now suspecting that Selvaraj is not just a Pakistani spy, but he's also involved in terror activities. The reason for that premises is that he has raided several places like Colombo, which are densely populated. So that could be with a view of, a target selection for carrying out terror activities. Moreover, they have indications with the evidence they have collected, the hard disk, the laptop, that he could be involved in the wider, ring and not just, espionage activities.
All right, Arthur, we keep coming back to you for more.